You cannot use your hands to drop the ball in the bucket. You've got to tilt the pipes so they fall into the bucket.
Okay.